I have a few attacked by a duck stories, but the best one was when...
And that's when I sneezed really loud, and the bean flew out of my nose like a bullet.
All I thought was, if you're going to look stupid in public, at least get some exercise out of it.
It was one of the weirdest bathroom moments of my life.
When he saw the crown of my head, he said, "Daddy, where did your hair go? Who took it?"